Alright, so next up we got Man with the Silver Mask. And we're gonna fight Silver Crown and two of the Stardust Knights. As usual, I'm gonna play through this, and you guys can read the dialogue. I'm gonna be speaking through this. Comprised of soldiers from the Rockefeller Foundation, I was primary backer. It's commonly viewed as a Dermal Catalina's private army. Even in a few foundation, have a full grasp of its inner working.
その1号機を操縦するアディンは先の戦闘で 兄と2号機を目の前で失った悲しみに今も打ちひしがれていた。アディ、兄さん、何をしている？お前に私は超えられない。兄さん、俺にピエクシステム。兄さん、俺にピエクシステム。
Man with the Silver Mask, Stage 2. I was attacking us, that's crazy. You tell me I got Odell too? I'm gonna see if you can pause and read.
A signal sent out from MOV, and it's gone.
This is why I speed through the dialogue. It's a lot of it. We got the battlefield finally, or they still mourning over a dude. Oh, don't worry about your data. No thanks. I need to check the data if you want to master the PX system. I said no thanks. Hold on. I'm not gifted like my brother. Okay. I don't stand a chance against those guys, so that's it. You're just calling it done. You and your brother are the only ones compatible with the PX system. It's down to you now. We'll start with your whining. The Geminisys 01 is your Gundam. Longer, how much more dialogue we gotta do before we get to the action? Transmission, what does it say? I'm sorry, they're requesting a pickup. Data's been altered. Someone has been messing with our data. All done. How's this? There it goes. You know, offer some assistance? Only dream of it. You should be resting. Hey, Asgard, you know your way around this stuff. Please call me Rue. I was on the development team for the Taurus. But yeah, go ahead and check over your right shoulder, MCS thing. Yes, sir, will do. The GN is incredible. I have to say, it's like a Gundam. This Gundam seems perfectly serviceable and ready for battle. You know? Oh, a Gundam is what we call any mobile suit made from Gundanium alloy. It's what they call the one that attacked Lake Victoria base too. Did you see it for yourself? I did. As an Oz officer, I probably shouldn't say this, but my goodness, what a machine it was. It didn't give off fear or hatred exactly. It was more like a sense of dignity or pride. Oz considers Gundams to be symbols of dissension, but the Gundam pilots see them differently. To them, Gundams are symbols of freedom, allies to the colonists. Symbols of freedom. Oh, and there it is. Get all that, Odin? Good to go. It wouldn't change anything if I said no, would it? Pilot. I'm gonna take Gundam Geminisys and save the day. Okay. Let's get to it. Be careful out there. Yes, ma'am. Remember, the ace pilots are the ones that come back alive. Copy that. You sure about that? Nothing will be lamer than getting off before you live up to your full potential. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be back in a snap. I know I've got one ugly mug waiting to see me when I get back. Oh my god. I'm joking. Jeez. What? No, not you. I just can't sit on my thumbs on Odin sticking his neck out. But in that case, do me a favor, Lucille. I picked up a suspicious signal right before we got that enemy mobile suit's reading. Help me locate his point of origin. I got his point of origin. Where's it coming from? What in the world? It's the doctor's room. What? Like the bird's room? Those came from inside the colony. If I didn't leave in style, it would have been an insult to my welcome wagon. Dr. Berger, it was you. Well, Rogan, I hope you put up a good fight. Damn. Should have known he had the forehead of somebody that was going to betray somebody. If you late, if you at least bother to remember my name, I'm Roche Nutto of the Oz Prize. Wait, isn't that a Geminos' body unit? That it is. This used to be your brother's very own mobile suit. I've given it some improvements. What? This is no longer a Geminos', it's a new G unit entirely. Say hello to the Gundam Escapulopius. Let us dispense with the cat and mouse games today. Instead of this mano a mano between two Gundams, it should be a fair fight. You accept? Wait, what happened to the pilot? Is my brother alive? Will you duel me? You will duel me whether you like it or not. I trust that you're ready. I'm asking, is my brother alive? Answer me. What a rude fellow. The pilot's dead. You'll be following him soon enough. I'll get you for that. That's the spirit. This is a duel. This is a moment of bliss. Say your prayers. Keep the Odin defeat or share with the PX system. Should have been it. Oh, we got the challenge bonus too. Me on the losing side? Curse you, Jonah. Curse you, Odin. You shall pay dearly for this. Mark my words. I'm not done yet. Gemini says, why won't you move? Burnt out. time limit. Yeah, she can run over that time limit. It'll break down the machine. That pilot's mind. No wonder the gymnastics wouldn't move before. Right. As a matter of Dr. Burrs being a spy, we confirmed that the doctor's shuttle definitely met up with the Oz Prize. He was also the one feeding them intel about us through coded messages. There's no questioning that those enemy G-Unit upgrades was his doing. After all I helped him with his research, it was all to help the enemy. There's one oddity about this, though. It's that we still have data on the G-Unit upgrade parts, even though we can continue development. Enough that we can continue development on them. So we're still perfectly capable of augmenting our own forces. What's going through that man's head? Still can't believe I got the best of that boy. That's what you get for not taking him seriously. There's a lesson to be learned here. That confounds Geminosis. Maybe that syphilis is too heavy of a burden for you to hit. You dare to suggest my skill is unworthy of my mobile suit? He's right, you know. You don't have what it takes to push the G-Unit to its fullest extent. Next time that syphilis, the scapulis, the ASCU, I'm gonna just call it the ASCU, will be getting a new pilot. Allow me to introduce Silver Crown. I'm willing to bet any money that's Odell. I'm willing to bet. Doctor, I would like to make a suggestion if I may. What's that? Here it is then. I'll approach Mo-V and call out the Geminosis. They will launch an attack on Mo-V while it's defenseless. Very well. Get the ASCU prep for launch. Here it is then. Wait, you're sending him out? You lot couldn't do anything against the Geminosis 01s. Just shut up and enjoy the show. Grr. Fun has just begun. Chuckle. That's right, we were supposed to be fighting Silver Crown this time. G-Unit is one incredible mobile suit. It's a whole different beast from all the mobile suits that I came before it. Shouldn't be surprised the Oz Tiki knows his stuff. The G-Unit is something entirely new. Let's see if I can speed through this. Suit incoming, all personnel full alert. Dick, I'm taking the Gundam. Go for it. You good for this, Odin? Totally got this Lucille. Why is it not? Where you hiding? I know you're here, damn it. There it is. Hey, it's that Gundam again. You'll pay for what you did to my brother. You don't stand a chance, Roche. Huh. What? That ain't Roche. My name is Silver Crown. Silver Crown. Odin Barnett, it's you who doesn't stand a chance. I'm an ace pilot, okay? Here I come. Went to a mobile suit heading our way. Oh, damn. A whole bunch of Tauruses. Odin, where's Odin? He appears to be engaged in combat with the enemy mobile suit. I fear what most has become. How will we defend Mo-V without the G-Unit? Attention all guards, anyone who could pilot a mobile suit, get in a Leo. Defend us, but don't do anything crazy. Just keep the enemy at bay. You defeat Silver before all the Space Leo movies get destroyed. Okay, defeat Silver before allied units get destroyed. Right. Take care of those three. I took all four of them. Oh, damn, this girl had a lot. She can't fly in space, right?
Thank you.
Brainwashed his brother. Secret. Color me impressed. What's this feeling I'm getting? Why did that suit's movement seem so familiar? They were honoring you with your commitment, with a full commitment of my own. Hey, hold up, I want to ask you something. Well, once you can use the JSPS motor, me and my brother. There's Odin on that Gundam. You're alive. If you're the... If that's who you are, then lay off. I don't want to fight. My name is Silver Crown. Next time I'll be delivering a coup de grace. Prepare yourself a little. Oh. Well then, why don't we wrap up the show? Some people can be such a handful. Go on now, prize tourist team. Go play with the enemy. Don't play too hard and bust up the colony. It's a new one to use that. He can get right here. Put the divide. I'm bad. Somebody ended up losing this now. Defense. and soft, Odin. You think this will help you defeat me? Cease this is one silver crown. That Gundam is my quarry. Or not, you will not hunt it without permission. Roche, stay out of my way. I'm not here to play knights with you. Shut up. He's mine, I tell you. So you've been watching this very well. I'll back off for the day, but only because I know you wouldn't seize wounded prey. I don't need you spelling that out. Remember this, Odin. I'll be the one to defeat you. Roosh. Do you understand? Do not let anyone else fail you. Especially not him. Who you asking? I'll tell you if you ever defeat me. What the hell's going on here? So Dale. So they get rid of them. No problem. I'll be the one to end you. Nope. He's gone. Thank you. on to the next stage with a new custom and a new star actor. Cocoon on the Moon. PX Awakens. Stage cleared. All right.